Now, which of your organs most resembles an elephant's trunk?
God.
Well, who wants it, Alan?
No.
Who wants it?
Go on, you go on.
I'm just trying to think of the most humorous way to phrase it.
Yeah, well, no, it's not. It's not penis. It isn't penis.
Isn't it? No.
Well, can your penis do that?
There may be. It's a dangling, pendulous appendage, your penis, and so is a trunk, but really, truly resembling in structure.
That's not one there, is it?
It's swinging. Yes.
He's got tusks down there. The elephant can.
It has a.
Yeah. Good God.
It does.
Yes. All right.
It has a.
Very amusing. There's an animal that has organs of generation. Let's laugh at that for a long time.
Yeah, but it's quite funny. Yeah.
What is it about the trunk? It's like the trunk.
The prehensility, is that a word?
African elephants have almost like lips which can pick up a blade of grass, prehensile kind of little bits there. But that's the actual tongue itself is interesting. Well, it's a muscle.
Hang on. So
the trunk and our tongue is the same. So our tongue is also a muscle. It's a muscular hydrostat. The reason the trunk can take on any shape is because it's all muscle. And mostly, therefore, water, which you wouldn't think of a muscle, but it's true. And water can't be compressed, of course. Liquids cannot be compressed.
It can. I've had a Capri Sun and they've got that packet.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos. Please, come on, pick something.